So, which cost are we interested in? Which cost is really in, which cost is it that we're really focusing on targeting? That we're saying, as a team here, we're doing a business case now. Which cost can we drive down through reliability? Agreed. Long term. Which one is most important? Is total cost important? I mean, the total cost number, 15 million, if that's our total cost, that's pretty irrelevant, right? Because it depends on how many units. If I make one unit, if I make one ton, or one square foot, and that's then the total cost is really irrelevant. Which cost is the most important here? Which one do we want to target? Is the maintenance cost interesting? You hear that a lot from your managers, that your job is to drive down the maintenance cost per ton or maintenance cost, right? But is that really relevant? What if I have the highest maintenance cost in industry ever seen, but I have the lowest total cost? Would you be okay with that as a manager? If I have the lowest cost per ton ever seen, absolute lowest cost per ton ever seen, right? That's my competitiveness. Do you agree? Then I can take out my competitors. If I have the my total cost per unit, I can produce this for $1 per ton. My competitors do $2 per ton. Is anyone going to get on me on my maintenance cost? I don't think so. I think they'd be okay with it. And I'm going to show you one example of a paper mill up in Canada that has the highest maintenance cost in the industry per ton. They have the lowest total cost per ton. I can guarantee you, no one's messing with their maintenance budget. They say, okay, what are you doing? It's working. The interesting thing here is because we hear this all the time, right? We need to reduce our maintenance cost. But I'm talking now, you have to step out of your shoes from a corporate standpoint, and it's a selling standpoint. If you're going to sell to someone a little bit higher up, if you sell to your maintenance manager, this may be a hard concept, but you need to base it on this. You can't really say, we're going to for sure drive down your maintenance cost. You will, through reliability, drive down your maintenance cost. But where you're really going to have your benefit is going to be on your total cost per ton. Because you're basically going to say, look, give me some money to maintain my equipment. I can produce 110 instead of 100, but I can keep the cost constant. Anyone can buy that concept. Then your maintenance cost eventually will go down because you become more efficient. You use less spare parts. But that's way down the road, right? So this is very important. I can show you this.